It takes every cell of your body to keep moving, and without a mind that's really driven to keep moving, you won't, because your body's demanding for you to go down. The first time was really quite tense. An incredible storm was moving in. We didn't have much time, and it took some quick thinking on the part of a few of us to make sure that just about everybody got down alive. The second time was truly a blessing. Everything truly came together. It's like all the constellations aligned. It was just beautiful. As I took my final steps at 29,035 feet, I looked far into the distance and miles below me, and I saw something I didn't quite understand at first. It was like an explosion of infrared shooting all the colors of the spectrum up into the sky. It was a gorgeous Tibetan sunset. I looked down below me, and the glaciers were just pumping out in every direction, literally the lifeblood of the planet, and I thought, everything is perfect, everything has its place. This is just an amazing moment. I just wanted to stay.